I don't know why I was so worried about doing the dragon. It was surprisingly easy with a power 5 bow and infinity. That's pretty much all you need. I don't think it's hurting much at all.